They're both working late again. Stay out of Denska. Sorry, Mom.
Kiddo, let's head home.
Let's give you some color. That's more like it. This will be pure gold. Or, you know, yellow. Nice. Let's go with blue this time. That was the right choice. Okay, you're gonna be something special. And under a full moon. I'll call you Luna. You like that? You're my best one yet. Wanna hang out?
Hungry.
Oh, look who's here.
Incoming!
Nice shot.
Nice one.
Genie, watch it.
Come on, you big baby. I missed you by a mile.
That ain't even your slingshot. You took it from my room.
Finders keepers. Wake up, freak.
Wow, what's for lunch, Ash? Oops.
Oh, what's this? Your little coloring?
Give it back.
Come and get it.
Right here, B. Ugh.
I said give it.
Nope.
The heck?
Give me that.
No!
That's
so sad.
Oh. I'm
gonna what, little man?
Hey, let's put him on the trail.
Ooh, he can hang out with the lighthouse ghost.
See ya.
Don't be scared, Ash. Maybe Mom's right. Maybe I shouldn't hang out around here anymore. But I just... It still feels like home. Look, that purple stuff. I keep seeing more and more of it. Whatever it is, it's gumming up the tram's gears. Looks like I'm stuck here. My pages? How did they get all the way over here? That can't be the wind doing that. Something weird going on here. I'll just get my pages back, then figure out how to get back to Denska. There's no ghost. Ruined. What the? Okay, that's not how I imagined you sounding. Can this be? Hey! Wall now. You want me to point the brush there? Wow, this might take some getting used to. Painting makes those light up? Oh, this is incredible. Wait, where are you going now? More of my pages! Let's see how they look on the wall. You want me to paint that? Tulip. Okay, some grass will be nice for you to walk on. Some plants? Sure, why not? Something to keep you warm and cozy, huh? You got it, Luna. What kind of campfire would it be without any stars? This is unbelievable. What are you? Just a splotch of paint? Great. I picked up a hitchhiker. Okay then, splotch. You know, you guys really aren't living up to the whole scary lighthouse ghost thing. Sure, this looks totally sturdy. This looks like... Did I draw this? I used to draw these things all over town when I was little. But I don't remember this one. How did it get here? Whoa! What's going on back there, Splotch? Okay, then. Just incredible. Never thought I'd see one life-sized. You're alive? Hi there. Any chance you can help with this? Whoa. That's one way to do it. Thanks. Maybe she can help me get back to Denska. Oh man, that purple stuff, the darkness. I didn't realize it had gotten so bad. And what if it spreads up here? Oh, my painting lit this part up. Here, in the lighthouse. You want me to do that? To paint this whole town back to life. Thing is, I won't be able to do much if I'm still stuck here.
Luna! Where'd you go?
I think I need to light up all these bulbs by painting underneath them. No, some of that darkness is up here. You can't get past that stuff, huh? You want me to paint that? Okay. Well, what do you think?
Whoa!
What's going on? Are you charging me up somehow? Whoa! Cool! This is like super paint. There. I think that's all of them. Okay, Luna. Coast is clear. That switch looks promising. You're right, Luna. Denska should be beautiful again. I'll do it.
Bye, Luna. See you later.
I hope they're not lumping me in with those bullies. Looks like my first stop will be the fish market. Can't even remember the last time I spotted a little Cecil the sea lion around here. Everyone else might have given up on this town, but I haven't.
Dumb birds.
Leave them alone.
Why? They're stupid.
Because I said so.
Ah! Don't make me break that ugly face of yours.
You couldn't break an egg.
Hey, quit it, you two. You hear something?
Like what?
I don't know. Walking around.
Maybe it's a lighthouse ghost.
Hey, that thing is real. I saw it once.
Close to shadow. I'm trying to listen.
More of those light bulbs. Guess this is a good place to start. Strands all lit up. Where to next? Okay, now this one I remember. Okay, then.
Let's see how that looks.
Starting to come together.
Hey there!
Can't stand that darkness stuff, huh? Me either.
Nope.
Maybe together we can clear it. You like that, don't you? Time for some spring cleaning. Well, that's about as nice as this sardine factory's ever looked. Think we'd already left by this point.
Hey, over here!
What? Is it playtime?
Okay, now will you help me get through this door? Oh man, those jerks again? Can't let them stop me. Maybe if I use the rooftops. I need that page. I can lure them away from it.
Hey, come and get me! Ow!
He's a real jerk.
Got it! Let's go!
He was just here! Come on, someone's gotta see him!
He's making us look bad.
Back you go. Got it! This seems to mean something. What's this mean? Hm. This old sign could use some freshening up. Matched it. Doesn't seem to work on here. That did it. Looks like I need to match what's already here. Oh, much better. Ah, there we go.
Whoa.
Perfect match. All set. The lighthouse hidden cove. Always wanted to go on that tour. Oh well. Don't expect I'll ever see those caves now.
Walk it off.
Maybe they won't see me.
Try it again. Ready.
Stop that!
I told you, you're fine.
Batter up!
Ow. Ready for anything, Froggy? Ready?
Don't be a baby! Think fast! Fastball!
Caught it! None of these vines, they're like darkness but nastier. Don't think super paint's gonna cut through this stuff. I wonder who this could be. That feels... Let's try something else. Cool. Let's see if I can do a paint over on this old sign. Maybe that's the wrong design. Perfect match. Oh, much better. What the heck? Something's not right. Ah, there we go. Matched it. No use, pal. It's too far. I'll try to get it closer to you. I need to figure out which bulbs I missed. What's going on over there? Ouch! Oh man, didn't realize they were so close. Snagged it.
Come on.
What's that over there? Oh, oops. There they are again. Back you go! What's this?
Ready.
You really seem to know what you want. Oh. That's got it. Trying to get those everywhere. Hello? Uh-oh, the art critics again.
Slippier than a frozen eel!
Where's he up?
He ain't worth